Hi, I'm Sarah, McCoy's Public Policy and Advocacy Director. One of the best parts of my job is speaking with Indiana legislators to make sure that the laws that are passed at the State House will support Hoosier children, their families, and their caregivers. But I want my voice to be one of many. I want to make sure you feel confident, empowered, and ready to share your opinions with those who are elected to represent you. So, here are my top five ways to communicate effectively with your legislator. Number one, do your homework. Before you meet with your legislator, make sure you've done some research and know a little bit about them. What issues do they care about most? And what House or Senate committees do they serve? Who are the people in their district that they were elected to represent? Number two, time your meetings well. Indiana legislators are very busy people and often have only short amounts of time to meet with their constituents. Come ready with all the important information you want to share with them, written on one page, that they can keep and reference when the time comes for them to make voting decisions on the issues you care about. Keep your meetings short, concise, and don't forget to make a request, whatever it may be. Number three, show your legislator what you have to offer. You have so much to offer and your legislator wants to hear from you. Do you have a story about how a particular law affected you, your family, or the people you serve? Can you offer research or data about a particular issue? Indiana lawmakers vote on laws ranging from school funding to truck driver safety, from building new highways to providing assistance to the farmers who grow our food. They tackle all sorts of issues, and it's hard for them to be experts in any one topic. That's why they count on you, their constituents, to educate them so that they know that they are representing you the way you want them to. Number four, keep in touch all year long. In Indiana, we have a part-time legislature, which means that they only meet each year from January until about March or April. But just because they aren't in session doesn't mean you shouldn't keep in touch. In fact, the best times that you can have quality meetings with your legislators are when they aren't so busy at the State House. They can spend more time sitting down with you, and odds are they will be back home in your district, meaning you won't have to travel far to see them. Number five, this work never ends. Just because a good law was passed this year doesn't mean it won't get completely changed next year. Legislation is always changing, and it's up to us to keep up with what's happening at the State House. There you have it. Influencing legislators is tough work, but it's important that we all feel empowered and ready to do it. Now get out there, meet your legislator, and make good change for our community and our state.